What can be more frustrating? You are ready to start filming and your GoPro is turning off. Welcome everybody, Domizy here. I own two GoPro, the 7 and the 9. Never had issue with my GoPro 7 and always use an external battery pack. In the beginning, I used my GoPro 9 with the internal battery and no issue. But it was another story with the external battery. It was not good at all. I will show you. If I press the shutter button to start recording, the camera turn off, then turn on, and the repairing your file show up. Not good at all. Try one more time, same, and I have no card error. First, I think it was a bad SD card. I try two other cards and same issue. I know with the internal battery, the camera was working fine. Maybe it's a bad external battery or maybe a bad cable. I try with another pack. And the camera is working, no issue. And before to throw the bad battery pack, I'm going to try with my GoPro 7. And it's working, no problems. For some reason, that battery pack is not good for the 9. Why? I don't know. Maybe the GoPro 9 need more juice, if I can say. Maybe that's the reason. Oh well, but it's working fine. I fixed and I'm happy with that. Let me know in the comment below what do you think. Thanks for watching.